sup, fuckers? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this video was rowdy as fuck. Some of the footage got skewed, including the mics, and we missed a couple clips. So I'm gonna steal a couple clips from Instagram. But when I say steal, I don't really mean steal. I'm gonna give credit to whoever had them on Instagram. Either way, Bills won the division, so we're stoked on that. Hasn't happened in 25 years. Buffalo doesn't even know what to do with themselves. We basically got the only tailgate we're ever gonna get in 2020, and boy did Buffalo show out. Yeah, I know I'm pissing right now, but I just realized the intro wasn't done. So without further ado, let's get to the party, baby. I'm off a perky, I'm up. No, it's no time to relax. Time to relax. Want me to hit from the front, but I want to hit from the back. Hit from the back. I'm a young nigga, I'm up. No, it's no hiding that. No hiding that. Niggas, they talking too much. Y'all niggas, y'all kind of rats. Kind of rats. Okay, guys, I'm getting fucking pissed off right now. We're lost. We're here at the airport. The Bills are going to be here shortly. A guy's staring at me. I don't know. He's got like a badge on his arm. But either way, I'm going to shotgun this fucking beer just before we get to where the crowds are. Hey, let's go. Just bought two tables at Walmart on the way here. Like, they were like the last two, so we're pretty lucky. They're actually 4-footers. It's like 35 degrees out here. There's mega people, there's a lot of cops, but we're gonna try and find somebody to throw me through this right now. Yo, I think I found the group of guys. They have like a, what do they call it? Like, they were really cool in like 2013, Vuvuzelas, I think. This dude's blowing in one, so this guy likes to party and is definitely killing some beers. I got a table, who wants to put me through it?
Yeah, I got
yeah. You wanna put me through this?
Fuck yeah.
Me to put you through that?
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Let's go. They were all sold out. I had to get a fucking dumb 4-footer. This is bullshit. Well, let's go, Bills, right?
Go, go.
One, two, three. Oh, yeah! Woo! Woo! Shit's getting real fucking hectic. I wish I had my boys here. Fuck you guys. The Bills aren't even supposed to fucking land for another 3 hours, apparently. So, I'm hoping to catch Josh Allen on camera and maybe see his dick peeking out of the, out of his zipper or something. So let's just, I'm gonna go mingle with some people and, get their reactions to the Bills going nuts. All right, come on. Oh, fuck. We should have brought the tables up in here. Damn, man. Are we going to buy more tables?
We out here. Let's get it.
You shotgun it to here.
Look at
that,
right.
Here you go, brother.
YouTube. All right.
Yeah, you're on YouTube.
All right. Cool shit.
Go. Fuck yeah, boys. Let's go. Thank you for the beer. I appreciate that.
Oh, got you.
Let's go, B. Let's go, B. Yeah. Get it up. Get it up. Let's go.
Governor Cuomo, let us sit for the Bills game. Let's go, baby.
Woo. Woo. Buffalo all the way this time. Yeah.
This helmet on my head, and I see what it says. Nobody, and I mean nobody, circles the wagons like the Buffalo Bills.
All right, so we made some readjustments. I taped the mic to myself because I was sick of holding it up. It's a rowdy nightmare. I only have 5 beers left, so I'm gonna try and scum some off some people. I don't know. We're here to party. Let's go, Bills, baby.
Yo, Buffalo.
Tell the people.
Ashley, you. Listen to me, Bills, AFC, Champs, and East, win it all, beat KC, fuck KC, fuck them all.
Fuck KC.
Fuck
Pat,
them.
We're coming
fuck
for your throat.
Come for
we're
you.
Coming for your throat.
We're coming for you. Fuck you. Fuck you, baby. KC, eat my dick. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck them.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Fuck them! Fuck them all! Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Fucking A!
We're out here in Buffalo, baby. Check it out. Perfect. Let's go, Bills. These guys are crazy out here. This is like a mobile tailgate. Probably the only tailgate we're gonna get for 2020. So let's enjoy it, baby. Fucking table wreckage and shit. It's a war zone.
Give me some! Woo!
Man, it's so hard.
Santa! Let's go! Let's go, Buffalo! Guys, I'm running out of beers. I'm putting them down way too fast. But like, it's so enticing. Let's go!
Go Bears!
Woo! Let's go! Santa. The fucking bigger news productions. This is fucking malarkey. Fucking these paid corporations. We're here bringing you real news, uncensored, and these fucking pussies get to interview Santa. I have to interview the real hard motherfuckers who are out here chugging beers, screaming at the top of their lungs, probably are gonna wake up with COVID in the morning because they're not wearing masks because they don't fucking care. Let's go, Bills. I guess we're gonna keep going. Fuck. I just said that in front of so many people wearing masks. I'm like halfway buzzed right now. I've had a couple beers. I'm basically out though because my filmer likes to drink too. So, the thing is, let's go Bills, right? Let's go Bills! So, like, the camera seems to, like, get people interested and, like, befriend me. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go through and see if I can scum some beers off some people. So, let's see how that works. Fucking see. Yo, my boy's got a fucking dirty rack. Hold on, I gotta follow this guy. Whoa!
Yeah! Let's go
Bills!
I got 8 left.
I'll give you.
Nah, it's all right. Here, just take one.
No, I can't do that to you.
We're all Bills fans here, brother.
Oh, my God.
City of good neighbors.
Fuck that, dude. Get in there, bro. Wait a minute. Whoa. My guy, that dog's gonna be a ruthless fucking fighter one day, man. Yeah! Fuck Bon Jovi. Fuck you, Cuomo. Fuck you.
Go Bills!
Who's crowd surfing?
Who's that?
You crowd surfing?
What?
Are you crowd surfing?
I'll fuck you. Let's go. Let's go.
With you heavy, go Bills.
What do you mean? Go Bills.
Listen,
man. Go Bills.
Super Bowl score. Bills win 35
go
to 10 against
Bills.
That's on record.
Bills are gonna win. Easy.
Yo, we're leaving right now. Hopefully this is
Hey,
wait, hold on. Hey. My boy, what's up, bro? How you doing?
Good.
Go Bills,
yo,
baby.
Griselda. Bills Mafia.
Griselda, too.
Buffalo kids all day.
All day, baby. I hope this is enough footage we've gathered tonight so we don't we can take the day off tomorrow and not film. And I can't do an outro without being interrupted, but hopefully this goes quick. Thank you guys.
Bills Mafia, let's go!
See what I mean?
Let's go! Man, 21, baby! Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's
go, boys. Quick outro then. Thank you guys for checking us out. We love you so much. If you guys are from here, leave it in the comments. Either way.
Go Bills!
Go Bills!
Let's go. I know it's a mad long outro now. We do live streams like Friday, Saturday. If something like this happens, we won't do the live stream. But thank you guys so much for watching. And I didn't say an intro, but peace, peace, fuckers. I take off no dreadlocks, spin that shit in me. I just may walk up the sacks, 50 bands in the bag. I got 100.